You guys need to hear David Pollack's crazy college football prediction. Former Georgia Bulldog and now college football analyst David Pollack was on the College Football Kickoff Show a week before the season and made this crazy prediction. Check this out.
Alabama winning the SEC. Over Georgia.
Yeah.
But I do have him winning the SEC, but all I'll right, have more on this in a minute. I told you Alabama would win the SEC championship game.
Yep.
Georgia will beat him in the natty.